to step back. Cause it's Ellie's setback. So Rodriguez, let's see what you got. Hey Eric, Andy, how does someone 130 pounds generate so much pop?
Fuck, I don't know. Like, see the way he's knocked out people, he leaves them like stiff. I've never seen anybody hit so hard.
But look at it.
I know.
He looks like so innocent. Like you wouldn't think he'd be able like to hurt anybody. But you just knock him out so, huh?
Yeah.
How many knockouts did you have in amateurs?
I had like probably 35, 37.
Out of 90 fights, huh?
Out of 100.
Out of 100, that's a very high percentage. But knockouts where they were knocked out.
As an out, like probably like 15.
That's still crazy.
And including stoppages, it's like 35, 37.
Now you have knockouts as a pro.
Yeah. Four first rounders.
Where do you get the power from?
I think it's just
eating.
Nah, he doesn't eat. Look at him. just you were born with it? Like you were born with your power?
Yeah.
What happened?
You could enhance it, like not enhance it, like practices, you get it better.
Improve it.
But some people are just naturally gifted with speed, some power, some, you know. But you can always improve it with certain exercises and stuff like that.
Yeah, but you don't want to gain weight. You want to stay in your weight class.
You want to stay lean and fast. You don't want to bulk up.
So there you have it. Saul Rodriguez, give us one shot really quick. Show us your power. If that hits anybody, they're going down. They're going down. There you have it. Neno Rodriguez, look out, fam. He packs a big punch. FaceTheReporting.com. I'm Ellie Stackback reporting.